So something's wrong with the stream. Now it's working again. That's kind of strange. Okay. Never saw this problem before. Okay. So anyway, I made my way to the boss, you know. But I'm still missing out a very important part of the game, so I guess, or a very important part of this area. Oops. Like, I would need go to, you know, through the store. But it wouldn't allow us. Let me check this area. So I guess I need to go in here. Well, it's not the best, you know, way to access the different yellow path, but actually this must be the only way, you know, so just have to gonna do it. This bitch sucks pretty much. Actually, do I have some yeah, I have some heavy bolts. I'm just gonna kill her with the... Okay. So actually I think I need to jump down right now on the PlayStation 4 version to get access to the other area, or maybe I can... No, can't. Still got poisoned. Okay. Right. So now I should actually be able to, you know, open the door that was once closed on the outside here. Wow, and three guys are jumping down. Ooh. Also, like two guys. Oh, it's a little bit too late, but it worked out. Pretty lucky. So, if I pull this switch. Ah, this is actually the elevator for this room. Yeah, so there's actually a hidden chest up here. It's the mirror shield, okay. It's just a corpse dropping because it respawns. There's another guy here. Just gonna kill him. Okay, so now I can open actually the door from this side. And I can also go out on the balcony, you know. But I will just kill the one guy, you know, here. Because it's kind of risky to fight out there. Hope there's no more enemies here. And you can actually get this merchant for Machula.
Shush. You, I'm on the run. You're a fugitive. Yeah. It's got. You want to clock?
Aye.
But,
why?
Have you not?
I
2000, that's fine.
All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead.
Oh. Yeah, and he's also a merchant, so I can just look here. Maybe he sells something that I can use. But I guess not really. much important stuff here. Oh, actually, I might buy this, cause this might kinda work out for the Guts cosplay, you know. And he actually also does sell the miniature. It's pretty important for the later game, or for a certain part of the game, you know. But yeah, we can still buy it later when he's at Machula. I'm not sure. I think we have to. Okay. So I just, you know, talk to him so he will spawn at Machula. Yeah, and there's the Twinkling Titanite and the Forest Lockstone. Actually, I'm kind of having a problem in this game, you know, getting enough Forest Lockstones, because if I remember right, there's still some locations I would need to go. But really, I forgot about where it was. Okay, so now we got everything we need here. I guess we did not really get everything. We can still go, like, you know, there's another way we can actually go. This is actually this way, yeah. And we just kill this guy. Maybe he doesn't hear us. There's another Pharos Lockstone, it's pretty good. But I guess that's all here. So I'm just gonna go into... you can go here. What? I think... is there another way? Yeah, there's actually this way. And I can speak to... oh, he's not even here? Ah, yes, he is here. And I can speak to Pate. Wow.
We meet again. There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, we meet. There's treasure this way, but
okay.
I don't quite have the guts myself.
So this door should actually be locked. I should not be able to pass through here, yeah. So in order to open this door. Now there's a guy actually on the other side. That's kinda annoying. I guess I have to go there, so we'll just jump there. Wait, let me just check how is the jumping working here. It's with the left trigger, okay. And we will get Soul of a Brave Warrior and Crimson Water, yeah, kinda the most important stuff. So in order to get back, it's a little bit difficult actually to get back here. Need to do a stupid jump, but I managed it. Okay. Just gonna fall down here. And there's the treasure, you know, Paige was talking about. Yeah, great heavy soul arrow. It's pretty useless for us, since this is a strength build, you know. I'm not gonna use any magic, but we're just gonna talk to him.
Well, perhaps you're more right. In any case, the treasure is your...
oh, thank you.
I prefer a more cautious... for instance, now, the poor bloke must... you be careful too. You be careful.
Okay. Okay, so you can actually I'm down here. There should be more stuff to, or more loot. Lightning spear, okay. Actually won't get this because it's kinda stupid, it's a pretty unimportant item and it's pretty hard to reach, so I'm just gonna go back up to the last bonfire before the boss, you know, refill my flasks and gonna kill the boss, hopefully. Yeah, I'm kinda happy I finished this area because I really don't like the area too much. Kinda looks not too nice and it's also, yeah, feel a little bit lackluster. So I can just rest at the bonfire, you know. And then go to the boss. Of course, you know, the enemies will spawn now, but shouldn't be a problem. I should be able to actually, maybe not. Thought I might be able to jump on them. Oh, that was a bad jump. Now we can finally fight the boss. Do I actually have some life gems left? Yes, I have some life gems left. We'll just use one and actually should also equip the yeah, the poison moss. I have that. I will remove this, I don't need it. I might use the poison knife, so I keep this. Oops, you can actually cancel it. Okay. Now she's healing. Don't get in the poison. Ah, damn it. Yeah, but the sword is too imbalanced, too strong. Did I cut her tail? Oh, fuck it. Wow, this is so easy with the sword. Ridiculous. I think I'm a little bit too strong right now. Is this actually poison? Yeah, it's poison. Almost looks like water. Okay, so now we get to the next area, which is the fire castle above the windmill, which makes a lot of sense. There's nothing in here. No. Okay. So there's a bonfire, and now this area might be a little bit horror, because this is usually the place where a lot of guys do PvP, and this might be pretty painful. pretty strong. Oh, bad drink. Why is this guy not hitting? Look at him. He's constantly hitting in the wrong direction. I think before I go to this place, I need to do a certain thing, like I need to go to Machula and I need to... Actually, I should spend my souls, and also I should, you know, get the pyromancy girl, so I can actually use pyromancy, because it's pretty important to reach certain points of this level, so I can, you know, use the sweat spell. Actually, I might not want to use the souls at her. I might want to use the souls at the pyromancy girl. Let's have a look. Do we actually have another branch of yore? Yes, we actually have two. That's fine. Okay, so we just go there. Now we should be able to unlock the, you know, another area, and also unlock the pyromancy girl. I actually should have the pyromancy fist already. Yeah, there it is. And I can also upgrade it, you know. So there's Benhart. Yes, still saying the same thing. I have to be a little bit careful. I'm just gonna kill those guys, because more will spawn, so I don't have to face so many guys at the same time. So I'll just talk to the bitch. And if I remember rightly, nothing happens. Okay.
give me. I'm fine. No. Thank you. Oh, I still have. Well, I so. I was attacked. I oh.
Yeah.
But
you need clothes, right? I have something very special for you. Oops. You can already buy the stuff here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, let's buy this one. Can we actually also upgrade? Yeah, okay. So let's buy the flesh sweat. The iron flesh. The poison mist. The combustion. The fire orb. And the small fire orb. And then I give her like the best of the best, which is this. Okay, she can have that. Yes. And I will also reinforce the pyromancy flame. It already costs some gold, so I might even buy some. Use some souls, so I can upgrade it furthermore. You know, 8,000. Use 2. 10,000. Yeah, that should be enough to at least upgrade it twice, 2 times more. So we need to buy the fire seed twice, and then we need to upgrade it twice, so it's plus 5. Can it actually go to plus 6, or we just might do that now, you know, why not, if we can. Use just 6 of them. That should be enough. 12,000? Yeah, probably is enough. So I need that item, which is here. Then I'm gonna upgrade it once more. Okay. So I have a plus 6.
I have my very. His name is Korean. I was fascinated when he said that. I'm rather but what? Oh, why? Oh dear. It's hard. I have my. His. But be safe. I'm going back to.
Yeah. Okay. She's going back to Machula. That's fine. So I will just, you know, get the first bonfire of this area since I'm already here. And now the guys should be spawning. Yeah. Oh no. Wow, the other guy comes too. So this was actually not too bad. We can enter this room. There should be actually already a bonfire. And a chest. Yeah, I think that's the Estus Flask shard, yeah. And you can also jump to the other side of, you know, those platforms, like this, and there should be another treasure. Maybe in the next door. Oh, he's not dead, damn it. Ooh. Maybe on the other side, not this one. Let's have a look here. Where's the guy? Ah, it's at the back here. There's actually a dwarf inside, okay. This one is new. And there's like something. Okay, not the most amazing item, but I take it anyway. So yes, that's all you can get here. I think I'm just gonna continue from here, because this area is a little bit easier than the castle, you know, the flame castle. And the reason is, you know, I don't like to be super strong and then get to an area where it is easy. Because obviously I would get even stronger if I do the castle now. Well, this is pretty easy until now. Also should be item here. It is Ferrous Lockstone. Okay, good. And actually, I really need to use a Ferrous Lockstone at a certain place. But where was it? I think it was at the at the Lost Bastion. Yes, it was in the Lost Bastion, so I have to go back there after this. Okay, so... That should be the next bonfire, right? Yeah. And now I should like meet, you know, the one dude again that I freed from his prison. I actually forgot his name. You know, it's the bad dude that wanna kill Pate. He's called Kale or something like that. He should be here, but he is not. Okay. Strange. And now we actually have three possibilities to go like this one. But this way is not leading to... we cannot go this way because it would be locked, so it would be a waste. This way would also be locked because there is the, you know, the castle of Naflaan, and the only way we can actually go is the forest here. This might be a little bit annoying. Especially since they might have changed anything here. So I saw a guy here. Yeah. There he is. You know, I really wanna kill those guys here because, like, if you don't see them, then sometimes, you know, they follow you forever. And then, you know, you're kinda cornered with all those guys. So I'm just gonna do it like always, and I'm already lost. What the fuck? Oh no! Guess I'm already lost now. Like, 2 steps into the woods. Oh fuck. There he is. I saw him. Actually, this should be the way back, right? Yeah. Okay. So we'll just drop a little thing here, so I can... He's using a torch. That's not gonna help. Do I actually have one? Yeah, but it's... Can I see this? I should be able to see this, you know. So I know this is the way... Yeah, I kinda can see it. So I actually can see this is the way back, you know. And... Should help me a little bit. So, you know, once I go into the, you know, foggy woods, I try to keep to stay at like the right side and just clear out the enemies from here. Ooh, don't die. It's getting a little bit harder now, the game. But luckily I'm still pretty strong with the sword. Torch at them. Nah, that's nasty. What, 3 hits? Really? Okay, but he's dead. But if I remember correctly, there should be a couple more guys here. Is this... This is a normal ghost. Like another player, you know. Old Sun Ring, okay, that one is pretty cool actually. Especially if you go for Pyromancy build. It's kinda nice, you know, it's fitting the theme. It's fucking hard to see those guys. Oh, there he is. There's another one. So it actually seems there are two different enemies here, like a stronger one and a weaker one. Because some only, you know, some need 3 hits and some need 2 hits. There's another one. Yeah, there's a lot of guys here. So you really should kill them, because otherwise, you know, they just chase you and you don't realize it. That's pretty bad, actually. Where are you going, man? What the fuck? No. Come on. Where is it? Oh. Cannot kill this guy, really. Too strong for me. Now he should be dead, okay. There's also a chest, but yeah, let's have a look. Clear bluestone ring plus 1, okay. And now I should have cleaned up most of the area. Just gonna kill this waste because it's pretty annoying. Actually, there's another guy, like here. Actually, I thought there was another item I saw. Maybe not. Maybe it was this one. I'm really confused now. There's actually another guy. But most of the guys should be dead now, because I killed a lot of them. Okay. So now you can also, you know, go just in any direction and you shouldn't face too many of them. There's actually another item. There's an... Ah, this is the start, you know, it actually kinda helps, you know, okay. You see, here is the start. Okay, we'll just stick to the left side right now and go to the back of this area. There's also another item. Okay, one is dead. No, that was the wrong move. Okay, one is dead. So, or both are dead actually. Is this a guy? Yeah, it's a guy. Okay, he needs like a third hit. No! Did he kill me? No. Wow, this was lucky. Wow. Oh fuck. Where is he? Oh, he's behind me. Okay, I got him. So, I think this should have been all enemies by now, because yeah, I killed a lot of them. And there's actually one more item I can get. It's like this one. This is only a ghost, so don't have to worry about this one. Yeah, it's the chlorancy ring plus one, that's pretty good. I can just use that. I think I still use the the first one. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, my roll is kinda a little bit slow yet, but well, can just upgrade the vigor later in the game and I guess it will get better then. So now we can actually go to Vengal first. And he should be the next to the right, you know. The next turn to the right, he should be like here. And there's a guy. Is this a guy or a ghost? No, it's a ghost of another player. So here's actually the home. So the living room of Vengal. Our fire seat, that's nice. And there he is. He's actually just ahead and, you know, he's looking for his upper body. It seems those two guys don't go too well. He's a little bit grumpy, but well, what would you expect? Yeah, he's telling something that he defended the kingdom. He was like a big knight for the king, blah 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 blah. And he learned everything every day. Decapitator. Oh, that's a pretty good gesture. So we already have the greatsword, right? We don't need that. The claymore is also a big sword. Is that a... But it's only a greatsword. Let's have a look at this stuff. Yeah, this one is pretty good. He sells actually gold pine resin. I might buy some of this. It's kind of rare to get sometimes. And it's pretty strong in Dark Souls too. I think I have to talk to him for a long time. So I got something from him. Yeah. Yeah, I guess I will just buy the claymore. So I have it. Farewell. And actually, did I forget something? Because, you know... I guess I forgot something. Because once you defeat, you know, the follower, the guy with the big sword, in the Wood of the Fallen Giants, you can actually get the Drangleic armor or something like that. And I think I forgot that one. And now you can actually go here, yeah, that's right. And go to the next area, which is, well, I don't know the name, but it's actually not too hard. Especially on the PlayStation 4 version, I saw you know, someone playing this area and it looks pretty easy here on this port. I guess I will just rest here. And actually, I'm just gonna get the two things I forgot, you know. So we'll go first to the, you know, Wood of the Fallen. the Forest of the Fallen Giants. And then I'm gonna go to the Lost Bastion and get the item I just mentioned before, or you know, I will use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Okay, so here you can actually go, I think this might be even faster. Go like this. Jump down. Then go to the, you know, to the second boss. Well, actually, I killed the boss before, because you can also fight him on this little platform, and once you kill him on the platform, he wouldn't respawn here, so... But once you're here, you can actually, you know, jump down here, and I did not do that. Or do you jump down? No, you jump down here. That's right, and I can actually get the Dranglake set, which is kinda a nice set, and for the early part of the game it's pretty nice. And since we have that now, we can just go back and go to the Lost Bastion, and I can actually get a really nice item there, I think. I'm not sure actually. Let's go up here. So I go to the Lost Bastion, and I go to... I think I need to go to the first bonfire in order to get the... I need to go to the first bonfire in order to get the... get to the place where you can use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. I think actually I missed something. Yeah, there's actually a pursuer, and I did not kill that. So I might attempt to kill that one now. Because it's a little bit ridiculous, you know, the location of him. This guy is terrible. Kind of pretty annoying. Like, really? Would you just hit the one barrel at the back here? So maybe it's a good idea to... I'm not sure. We can actually use knives. Throwing knives. Kill this guy. So that's one less. Can we actually target him? That would be pretty good. No, we can't. And that's kinda annoying. And I guess we just jump down and try to kill those guys. There's also a guy. Can we kill him with the throwing knives? Yes, we can. Oh, that's... no. Okay. So at least this guy is dead. That's pretty important. And then... he's not spawning. Actually, you know... the first time I came here... a pursuer would spawn here. But I think I never killed him, so that's kind of strange. Maybe he's spawning now. Yeah, he's spawning now, okay. So we can kill him. Let's see, maybe drop something cool. Oh my, look at this guy. Fuck. it. This was pretty bad. Like, everything was pretty good until now. You know, I killed all the arrow guys, and I killed the dogs without any problem. And then he kills me. It's kinda annoying. Now we might not even have enough. Yeah, we have some arrows left, or some arrows for the... What is it called in English? For the crossbow, right? Or you can at least use that. Or maybe not. Yeah, this guy is so annoying. No, what are you doing? Damn it, now I can't hit him anymore. Fuck this. But I should be able to kill at least this guy, hopefully. Otherwise it's pretty nasty. Yeah. Okay. I think there was a third dog, wasn't there? Maybe not, maybe I'm tripping. Guess I am, so just spawned a you know, the pursuer. Now we should be able to kill him. Don't suck again. Yeah, he takes a lot of damage. Slightly too early, yeah. Oh no. Not again, like this. But he's dead. Okay. And he drops Twinkling Titanite, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, actually. So I just wanna go to the blacksmith for a second. Just in case I can upgrade the weapon once more, you know, triple hit, cool. So, yeah, why not, you know, if I can. No, didn't want to do that. I ought to fetch a new flare. Let's see if I can upgrade the weapon once more. Reinforced weapon armor. So this one, yeah, I actually can. It only costs one Titanite chunk. Hey Christian, alles klar? Bei dir morgen, ja. Bisschen spät für morgen, oder? Ich kann sogar zweimal upgraden, das Schwert. So I can actually upgrade the sword two times, which is pretty, pretty strong right now, you know. So I get a plus 7 sword, or... Should be super strong right now. And maybe I can buy something I can use. I would use. But I guess not. Not really, no. Actually, I can buy some. Durch das Spiel schon durch? Okay. Aber mir dauert das immer länger. So was. Heavy bolts. Actually, I can buy some bolts. I really can use those, you know, just for some enemies that I would not be able to hit with the sword, you know, because sometimes you really need it, you know. And now the sword should actually be really powerful. Du hast erstmal vor kurzem gesagt, dass du das Spiel nochmal neu starten musstest, weil dein Charakter, weil du die die Feuerhüterin getötet hast, gell? Hm. So actually the area I want to go to is like after this room, you know? There should be some dogs here. It shouldn't be a problem. You didn't want to do the DLCs. Du hast die DLCs nicht gemacht. Also die DLCs sind schon ziemlich gut. Vor allem sind die ja ziemlich schwer, die DLCs. I actually would recommend playing the DLCs. They think pretty good. One of the best parts of the game. Also ich denke halt, dass sie wirklich schon ziemlich gut sind. Also ich würde die schon machen, wenn ich du wäre. Weil sie sind echt relativ schwer und so relativ schöner vom Design her, finde ich. Vom Level-Design sind die echt gut gemacht, finde ich. Sehr nervig, ja, die sind sehr nervig. Aber es ist halt auch Dark Souls. Also sollte es schon einem davor klar sein, wenn man das Spiel spielt. Das ist okay. Okay, at least it did not hurt me that much. Now. Kannst du gleich im New Game Plus weitermachen? Wo ist jetzt der Typ hin? Was? Wie bitte? Ah, da ist er. Du magst keine Soldaten zu suchen? Was meinst du damit? Das verstehe ich jetzt nicht genau. So, this is actually the area, you know, I can use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Also hier kann ich den Pharaoh's Lockstone benutzen, also da bin ich extra deswegen herkommen. Ah, der Typ da, der nervt echt tierisch. Wow, okay, jetzt will ich mich heilen. Du bist nicht ins New Game Plus gegangen, okay. Ja, nee, würde ich jetzt auch nicht an deiner Stelle machen, ich würde dann während erst die DLCs durchspielen. Weil die sind ja schon schwer genug im ersten Durchlauf. So, actually can use here the Pharaoh's Lockstone, which is pretty important. Because something will happen, I think it's like... Yeah, this door opens actually. Let's have a look. And it's a little bit more bright in this room. That's kinda nice. And there's a chest. A soul vessel, okay, yeah, it's kinda okay to have a soul vessel, but I guess I won't need it, you know, cause I know what kind of build I'm gonna to make, you know, it's gonna be a strength build. Also ich brauche die soul vessel eh nicht wirklich, weil ich ja eh ein Stärke-Build mache und dann ist ja eh der Guts von Berserk ist ja das schon ziemlich klar, dass das einfach ein Stärke-Build wird. Im DLC musste ich Soldaten suchen und die sind irgendwo im DLC versteckt. Das sagt mir jetzt gar nichts, ehrlich gesagt. Also ich habe es nicht irgendwie... In welchem DLC meinst du? Es gibt ja drei DLCs. Es gibt den... wo ist denn mein... da ist er. Es gibt ja drei DLCs, ne? Es gibt ja den Gift-DLC, dann gibt es den Ascheturm-DLC und dann gibt es die Eiswelt-DLC. Und den Eiswelt habe ich nicht ganz durchgespielt, beziehungsweise den habe ich bloß angespielt auf der 360-Version. Und... I need to go back to Jamajula to use it, I guess. Eis-DLC. Okay, dann keine Ahnung. Aber ich muss sagen, der Eis-DLC ist ja der schwierigste von den ganzen DLCs. Und der Ascheturm und die Giftstadt, die sind auch ein bisschen leichter als der Eis-DLC, glaube ich. Also ich habe zwar nicht ganz durchgespielt, den Eis-DLC, aber so was ich gehört habe von den meisten Leuten, die irgendwas geschrieben haben auf YouTube und so weiter, bei irgendwelchen Videos, die haben alle gesagt, dass der Eis-DLC eigentlich das schwierigste ist von den ganzen DLCs. Und ja. Okay, so now actually we'll just take a little look at the girl here. We actually got a fire seed, so we can actually upgrade the pyromancy flame to +7, and I think that's all. Yeah. So now I could actually go to the fire castle. She's also here now.
Oh, fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need.
At a certain point of the game, she actually gives you something, you know. But I think this might be a little bit later.
Du kannst übrigens die Level neu machen. Du meinst, wenn ich die neu aufsetzen? Ja, wenn du die Dings verbrennst, oder meinst du die? Du kannst irgendwas am Lagerfeuer verbrennen, sodass die ganzen Gegner nochmal neu erscheinen, beziehungsweise dass du automatisch ins New Game Plus gehst, gell, mit den... Was war das jetzt? Was kann man da verbrennen? Ich hab das anscheinend gar nicht. Ah ja, ich weiß, das ist irgendwie so ein Gegenstand auf jeden Fall, den kann man benutzen. Ja, vielleicht habe ich ihn doch schon, man kann ihn bloß hier nicht benutzen. Keine Ahnung, auf jeden Fall gibt es hier einen Gegenstand. Was ist das? Ah, ich habe noch ein Estus Flask geschaut. Okay, so I guess I will just go back to the Shaded Ruins, actually, because it's not too tough, you know, for area. Actually, the boss might be a little bit tough, because since we don't upgraded any, you know, faith or magic abilities, like only slightly, the boss is actually doing magic damage, which does should do a lot of damage to us, so, but we will see. Wow, 3 hits yet. Den Level neu aufsetzen, ja, aber du meinst halt einfach mit so. Du kannst ja was verbrennen einfach, gell, da so. Vielleicht funktioniert das ja bloß hier. Also was. Ich denke halt, du meinst, du verbrennst den einen Gegenstand und dann kommen die ganzen Bosse nochmal neu und so weiter. Allerdings gehst du automatisch ins New Game Plus durch das. And actually, if I remember correctly. Ach, du meinst mein Level? Ah, ja, mit dem Soul Vessel, gell, meinst du? Ah, jetzt verstehe ich, was du meinst. Ja, kann ich natürlich machen, aber das werde ich nicht wirklich brauchen. Ich habe den doch gerade besiegt. Bin ich jetzt nochmal ans Lagerfeuer gegangen, oder wie? Anscheinend. So, magic bolt, that's fine. I should be able to jump over here. Ugh! I cannot jump over here. Really? It wouldn't let me. Okay. Kann ich nicht rüberspringen. Ich kann einfach hier rüberspringen. Hier kann ich rüberspringen. Oh, Und den kann man ja befreien. Das mache ich jetzt gleich, weil das eigentlich relativ wichtig ist. Wenn man von dem den Schlüssel für die Ornifex kriegen sollte, wenn ich mich recht erinnere. Also zumindest war es auf der Xbox 360-Version so. Wow, die sind halt ultra stark, die Löwenkrieger, da muss man echt aufpassen. Ja, da kriegt man den Schlüssel, der ist extrem wichtig. Da kann man die Ornifex dann freischalten. Oh mein Gott. Jetzt versuche ich mal hier rüber zu springen. Okay. Oh, der ist auch neu hier. Okay, das heißt, die kann Sublime Bomb das, die kann Schüler den Estus Flask verstärken. So, genau, jetzt muss man hier rüber springen. Und hier kriegt man eine Schatzkiste. Ich glaube, war das die Helibade vom Schwarzen Ritter oder irgendwas? Ja, genau. So, und hier kann man einfach rüberspringen. Und dann kann ich mal weitergehen im Level. So, you know, I think they changed quite a bit, you know, of the level, so let's see. Also sie haben ein bisschen was verändert hier im Gegensatz zu, also im Vergleich zur Xbox 360 Version. Fehlen hier einige Gegner, es ist ein bisschen leichter, ehrlich gesagt so. Und die sind auch neu, die waren noch gar nicht in der Xbox 360 Version. Jetzt haben wir langsam viele Estus Flask, also jetzt soll das Spiel echt ein bisschen leichter werden, beziehungsweise mir ist es bisher noch gar nicht so schwer vorkommen, weil ich es eben schon mal durchgespielt habe auf der 360, also liegt wahrscheinlich auch an dem. Ah, hier ist noch ein Versteiner der Löwenkrieger. Aber wir haben jetzt keine Duftzweige mehr, soweit ich das richtig war. Im Kopf hab. Mal schauen, kurz einen Moment. Nee. Sind alle weg. Dann können wir mal kurz. Ach ja, dann weiß ich, was wir jetzt machen. Und zwar, wir gehen jetzt erstmal kurz hier runter. Oder hier rein. Wie war es mit diesen Nerven? Bin fast verflucht. Oh, der ist neu hier. Hilfe, Hilfe. Nochmal ein Pharos Lockstone, okay. Und hier, genau, gibt es erstens so ein Viech. Hoffentlich erwischt man das jetzt. Ja, gut. Titanite Chunk, okay. Und dann. Oh. Was für Level bist du denn jetzt gegen Ende? Also mit welchem Level hast du das durchgespielt? And actually you can speak to this guy, also mit dem kann man ja sprechen, wenn man nämlich den Ring des Geflüsters anzieht. Mal das weg, wo ist der Ring des Geflüsters, den habe ich doch gekauft. Da ist er. Human, are we? 168, oh das ist aber schon ganz... Circa 138, 168. Das war schon ganz schön hoch, 168. Das sollst du eigentlich schon mit den DLCs klarkommen. Beziehungsweise hast du eigentlich nur den Eis-DLC versucht oder hast du auch einen anderen DLC versucht? Weil, wie gesagt, wenn dir der Eis-DLC zu schwer war, was, glaube ich, gut nachvollziehbar ist, dann kannst du einfach einen anderen DLC versuchen, weil ich glaube, die sind nämlich nicht alle so schwer wie der Eis-DLC. Und die anderen sind ganz cool eigentlich, also besonders der Feuerturm und die Giftstadt, also ich habe die schon ziemlich cool gefunden, den DLC. Ich würde sagen, so der Feuerturm oder der Ascheturm, der ist sogar ein bisschen besser. Nur Eis hast du versucht, ja, dann versuch mal die anderen zwei, weil die sind nämlich nicht so schwer wie der Eis-DLC. Und die sind echt ziemlich cooler vom Design her, vom Level-Design. Also die sind natürlich schwer, aber nicht gar so schwer wie der Eis-DLC. Die sind auf jeden Fall schwieriger als der Rest vom Spiel, weißt du. Besonders der Flammenturm da, die Endgegner, die sind schon ziemlich haarig. Also ja gut, die Endgegner im Flammenturm, die sind halt schon übelst krass, wenn du das erste Mal spielst. Also, da wird dir die Socken dreimal ausziehen. Okay. Na gut, aber die anderen DLCs sind auf jeden Fall nicht nervig, finde ich. Die machen Spaß. Natürlich sind sie auch nervig, wenn man irgendwann stirbt, so in dem Sinn, aber sind jetzt nicht nervig in dem Sinn, dass man irgendwas, dass man so 5 Soldaten suchen muss oder so. Beziehungsweise in dem einen DLC muss man schon, oder im Feuerturm ist schon ein Teil, aber ich spoiler mal jetzt nichts einfach. Kannst du selber dich überraschen lassen.
He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up new strange creatures. Oh, there was an event. What did you...
Okay. So once you talk to this guy and you talk to him enough, you can summon him for the boss fight at his girlfriend, you know, the scorpion lady, and he's pretty useful, but he can die pretty easy. So you have to really be careful, and you cannot go in here. Because whatever reason. Ob ich neu leveln will, was meinst du damit? Mit dem Charakter, mit der Soul Vessel oder Seelen-Dingsbums? Nee, weil ich habe ja. Die Werte sind ja bis ganz gut so verteilt. Jetzt weißt du, habe ich so mal solide Adaptability, Vitality, Endurance und so weiter. Jetzt werde ich halt noch ein bisschen. Vitalität und Lebensenergie, ein bisschen Endurance und Stärke leveln. Also ich finde das ganz ausgeglichen eigentlich so. So actually, in the 360 port, you know, there was one of those big creatures, you know, the big frog-like creatures, but it seems they removed him. Ich weiß schon, ja. Ich habe das Spiel eher 360 durchgespielt, also ich weiß die meisten Sachen. Ich weiß halt nur noch die Port kenne ich halt nicht, weißt. Aber trotzdem danke, gell? Und da kann man neu leveln, das stimmt ja. Also man kann die Punkte neu verteilen, gell? Da ist ein Gelber. Thank you.
das ein Gegner? Oft weiß man nicht, ob das Gegner sind oder ob das Geister sind. Oh. Okay, so stark sind die jetzt gar nicht. Das erinnert mich nochmal, wie ich mal gespielt habe, dass ich da fast auf einen Schlag tot war gegen die.
Was meinst du, WV?
Was meinst du mit Seelenerinnerung? Also ich weiß das Konzept mit Seelenerinnerung, aber meinst aber was meinst du damit? Also ich verstehe den Satz jetzt nicht ganz. Pharaoh's Lockstone, that's pretty good. Wahrscheinlich wie viel? Hey, weißt du übrigens, ich habe letztes Mal ein Let's Play von jemandem angeschaut. Der kriegt keine Seelen mehr, wenn er Gegner besiegt. Okay, also bis jetzt habe ich es noch nicht gebraucht, aber ich komme gern zurück, wenn es mal schwierig wird. Weißt du eigentlich, wie das geht, dass man so seine Seelenerinnerung so praktisch, dass man keine Seelen mehr bekommt von den Gegnern? Gibt es irgendeinen Gegenstand oder Ring gibt es da? Okay. Wie heißt der Ring? Wo gibt's denn? Weil den, glaube ich, gab es auf der 360-Version noch nicht. Das finde ich eigentlich ganz cool, dass es den drin gibt, weil das macht total Sinn. Ach du. Bist eh tot jetzt. Da unten ist die Ornifex. Gehen wir jetzt mal noch nicht rein. Beziehungsweise, wo findet man den Ring? Offener Ring heißt der, okay. Da ist ein Typ. Bosshändler, den man entsteinern kann. Einfach kaufen. Meinst du den Händler? Ach, den Händler in der verlorenen Festung, der die Zaubersprüche verkauft. Weil ich bin bald auf dem Level, wo ich sagen will, dass ich jetzt nicht mehr unbedingt leveln will, weil es relativ leicht ist schon, finde ich. Hey, da ist der Dings jetzt. Okay. That bastard. Okay. So, I guess I might jump down here. Homing Soul Mess, okay. Und das ist der einzige Gegenstand hier, ja. ich werde mal ganz kurz den Stream neu starten, damit das Video neu geteilt wird, weil wenn ich das später auf YouTube hochlade, wenn es dann zu lang ist, dann gibt es da öfter Fehler, darum will ich nicht, dass da Fehler gibt. Das heißt, ich starte den Stream ganz kurz nochmal neu. Das heißt, ich bin gleich wieder da. Ich bin gleich wieder da, Christian, ich bin bloß ganz kurz neu starten. Ich beende kurz und starten dann wieder neu einfach.